Good morning students, welcome back to Shaba Group of Schools online class. In the previous class we have studied degree and order of the differential equation, and also we have seen the introduction of formation of ordinary differential equation. Today let us continue the same one. Here formation of ordinary differential equation la order of the differential equation is equal to number of the arbitrary constant involving in the family of curves. Family of curves la ethana constant irko athana order da namak irukum. That is, ipo one constant irukudhu appadina and the one constant ah eliminate pandradhukku oru thadava differentiate panna podum, oru thadava differentiate pannuvom, so adanudaiya order 1 nu varum. Suppose two constant irukudhu appadina two times nama differentiate panna podum. That is dy by dx um d square y by dx rendume involving ah irukum idhula. D square y by dx square two times differentiate pannanum, two constant irundhathu appadina. So generally our order of the differential equation depends on the number of the arbitrary constants. So let us see the example sum 4.2. it is given family of equation of straight line y is equal to mx plus c is given. Our first subdivision m is an arbitrary constant. So m vand arbitrary constants kuduthirukanga na, we have to eliminate m only. So our required differential equation la m varakudadu, okay va? So one time differentiate panna podum because only one arbitrary constant there. So first write the given equation and differentiating one time, differentiating with respect to x, we get dy by dx equal to m into 1. So our m value is dy by dx. So idhula m varala appadina idoda stop pannalam, but m nama inga vandirukkum bodhu nama inda m value eduthu poi given equation la substitute pandrom. Suppose mark it as 1 and this is 2. Now substituting second equation in first equation, we get y is equal to, instead m we use dy by dx, so dy by dx into x plus c. ipo nama required equation la m varakudadu, enna arbitrary constant kuduthirukangalo adu varama irukanum, adu dhaan vandu nama required differential equation. Okay, next subdivision 2 is c is an arbitrary constant, so c ya mattum eliminate panna porom. अब और दड़वा डिफ्रेंशिएट पन्ना पोरो. सो व्हाट इज गिवन, वन वाई इज इक्वल टू एम एक्स प्लस सी, दिस इज द गिवन इक्वेशन. नाउ डिफ्रेंशिएटिंग विथ रेस्पेक्ट टू एक्स वी गेट, विथ रेस्पेक्ट टू एक्स वी गेट डी वाई बाय डी एक्स इक्वल टू एम इनटू वन एंड सी इज कांस्टेंट इन डिफ्रेंशिएटिंग वी गेट जीरो. सो हियर इप्पो सी वरल नम्मोड ईक्वेशन डिवाइड बाय डीएक्स इक्वल टू एम प्लस सी वरलना, दिस इज अवर रिक्वायर्ड डिफरेंशियल ईक्वेशन. दट इज डिवाइड बाय डीएक्स इक्वल टू एम इज दि रिक्वायर्ड डिफरेंशियल ईक्वेशन, रिक्वायर्ड डिफरेंशियल ईक्वेशन. द थर्ड वन इज एम एंड सी बोथ आर आर्बिट्ररी कांस्टेंट्स गिवन, सो वी हैव टू एलिमिनेट एम एंड सी आल्सो. सो रेंडु दडव डिफरेंशिएट पण्णनुम. What is given equation? Given equation is y is equal to mx plus c. First differentiating with respect to x, we get dy by dx equal to m into 1 plus 0. Therefore, m dy by dx is m. Again differentiating with respect to x. With respect to x, we get d square y by dx square equal to 0. Here m is constant. Differentiating, we get 0. So idhula m and n c rendume varlana, this is our required differential equation. Understood this? Now let us see exercise sum, second sum, page number 134. Find the differential equation of the following. Listen, the second subdivision, y is equal to c into x minus c the whole square. So nama c ye eliminate panna porom, c eliminate pannanum, only one constant there, so we have to differentiate only one time. First, mark it as the given equation as 1 and differentiating we get, differentiating with respect to x, we get differentiating this dy by dx equal to c is constant and this is of the form x power n, isn't it? If differentiating x power n, we get n into x power n minus 1. Here this is x. X ni da assume panikonga. So 2 into x minus c power 1 n varo. Again differentiating the term inside the bracket, we get only 1. Okay. So 2c into x minus c. This is dy by dx. Mark this as 2. Now we have to divide second equation by first equation. We get, what is second one? Second one is dy by dx, our left hand side, by first one left hand side is y, which is equal to 2c into x minus c by c into x minus c whole square. Now cancelling c, c and x minus c whole power 1. One time we get dy by dx by y equal to 2 by x minus c. Now cross multiplying we get. So dy by dx is equal to 2 into y by x minus c. Only bring this y to right hand side, we get 2y by this. Now cross multiplying this. So x minus c equal to 2y by dy by dx. We want c only. So here minus c is there. So we bring this minus c to right hand side. So we get x minus 2y by dy by dx. Bring this term to left hand side. This is equal to plus c. Okay. Now our c value is x minus 2y by dy by dx. This is our equation number 3. Already we mentioned 1 and 2. So mark it as third equation and listen using this c value in the first equation. Substituting third equation in first equation. Our first is y is equal to, that is given 1, c into x minus c the whole square. Instead c, we use x minus 2y by dy by dx. So y is equal to x minus 2y by dy by dx into x minus c the whole square. Listen, our x minus c is what? Our x minus c is this one, is it? X minus c is 2y by dy by dx. Using here 2y by dy by dx whole square. Now this is equal to taking dy by dx as LCM. Dy by dx into x into dy by dx minus 2y into squaring we get 4y square by dy by dx whole square. Okay, here dy by dx power 1 and dy by dx power 2, multiplying these two power 3 will come. Now y is equal to x into dy by dx minus 2y into 4y square by dy by dx whole cube. Now cancelling y, y. Now cross multiplying we get dy by dx whole cube equal to x into dy by dx minus 2y into 4y. Now multiplying with this 4y we get 4xy dy by dx minus 8y square. So our left is the same, dy by dx whole cube. Now bring these two terms to left hand side, we get dy by dx whole cube minus 4xy dy by dx plus 8y square equal to 0. This is the required differential equation. Require differential equation. Understood this? Now let us see third one. Form the differential equation by eliminating alpha and beta from x minus alpha whole square plus y minus beta whole square equal to r square. Listen, it is given alpha and beta only arbitrary constants. So we have to eliminate alpha and beta and form the differential equation. So there are two constant. So we have to differentiating two times. Okay. First mark the given one as first equation. And now differentiating with respect to x, we get 2 into x minus alpha into differentiate pannumbodhu 1 nu varum, x differentiate panna 1 plus similarly 2 into y minus beta differentiating the bracket, we get y differentiate pannumbodhu y dash. For convenience we take dy by dx as y dash and d square y by dx square as y2 dash அப்படின் எடுத்துக்கிறோம். ஏன்னா கொஞ்சம் பெரிய ஈக்குவேஷனாக இருக்கிறதுனால சிம்பிளிஃபை பண்ணுறதுக்காக நம்ம பண்ணுறோம். ஃபார் கன்வீனியன்ட் டேக் dy by dx equal to y dash and d square y by dx square equal to y2 dash. Okay, taking dy by dx as y dash equal to r square, r is constant, so 0. Now dividing 2 on both sides, we get x minus alpha plus y minus beta into y dash equal to 0. This is our equation number 2. Okay, next again differentiate pandrom, again differentiating with respect to x, we get here x minus alpha is there, is it? So x differentiate panning na 1 0, alpha differentiate panna 0 plus this is of the form u into v. So differentiation of uv is what? Uv is u into dv plus v into du. Using this here, now consider y minus beta as u. So y minus beta into y dash appending na y2 dash plus keep y dash as it is and differentiating y minus beta, that is y dash. Differentiating y, we get y dash. Differentiating beta will become 0. So y dash into y dash equal to 0. So 1 plus y minus beta into y2 dash plus y dash square equal to 0. Now keep y minus beta only in the left hand side. So we bring 1 and y dash square to right hand side. So y minus beta into y2 dash equal to minus 1 plus y dash square. Okay, therefore y minus beta value is minus, because minus 1 minus y dash will come. So I am taking minus outside. So minus into 1 plus y dash square. This is y dash square by y2 dash. So y minus beta value is minus of 1 plus y dash square by y2 dash. So this is equation number 3. Substituting this third equation in second one. Okay, substituting third equation in second, we get x minus alpha plus y minus beta, the substitute pandrom. So minus 1 plus y dash square by y2 dash into y dash equal to 0. Now bring this term to right hand side, we get x minus alpha equal to minus will become plus 1 plus y dash square by y2 dash into y dash. So mark it as equation number 4. Now using these two, third and fourth, in the first equation we get the required differential equation. So substituting third and fourth in first equation. Okay, Now substituting in first equation is x minus alpha whole square. So here x minus alpha is this. So squaring this we get 1 plus y dash square whole square into y dash square by y2 dash square. And substituted here. And our y minus beta the whole square. Y minus beta is minus 1 plus y dash square by y2 dash. The square pannum bodhu the minus plus side. Into 1 plus y dash square whole square by y2 dash square. Now listen. These two terms are common, is it? 1 plus y dash square whole square and by y2 dash square. Rendu common taking outside. The first term, the remaining one is y dash square plus this is 1, this is equal to r square. Listen, this is also 1 plus y dash square, is it? Here one power 2 irukku, inge power 1 irukku. Combine pannumbodhu 1 plus y dash square power 3 by y 2 dash square equal to r square. Cross multiplying we get 1 plus y dash square whole cube equal to r square into y 2 dash square. Now substituting the dy by dx and d square y by dx square to y dash and y 2 dash respectively we get 1 plus dy by dx whole square whole power 3 equal to r square into d square y by dx square whole square. This is our required differential equation. Differential equation. Understood? Listen, let us see sixth sum. Find the differential equation of all circles passing through the origin and having their centers on the y-axis. So, family of circles, the center is y-axis. Center is of the form 0, some number. So, now we take 0, a. If 0, a is written, r, radius is a. Radius also a. Generally, we know the equation of the circle is passing through the center at suppose x1 comma y1 and this is center and radius r abdin irukumbodhu equation of the circle is x minus x1 whole square plus y minus y1 the whole square equal to r square. Here center vandu 0 comma a abdin eduthukrom radius automatically a in varum. Okay, 0, a and radius a. So, either end inge substitute panna porom. Pannumbodhu namakku x minus 0 the whole square plus y minus a the whole square equal to radius square. So, adha dhaan nama inge use panna porom. First, it is given the circles passes through the origin and they have the centers on the y axis. So, nama adha enna eduthukrom 0, a appdinu eduthukrom. 0, a la irukku center appdin eduthina equation of the family of the circles is x minus 0 the whole square means x square plus y minus a the whole square equal to a square. Now expanding this we get this is y square plus a square minus 2ay equal to a square. Now these two gets cancelled and x square plus y square equal to 2ay. Equal to 2ay. This is our first equation. Now differentiating the first equation with respect to x we get. Differentiating with respect to x we get 2x. X square differentiable na 2x. Plus differentiating y square we get 2y into dy by dx which is equal to 2a into y differentiate panning na dy by dx. Now divide by 2 on both sides we get x plus y dy by dx equal to a into dy by dx. Now we want a only. So bring this to in the denominator we get x plus y into dy by dx by dy by dx equal to a. This is our a value. So mark this as second equation and substituting this second in the first one. Our first one is x square plus y square equal to 2ay. In the a ku badhila adha substitute pandrom. So substituting second equation in the first one, that is x square plus y square equal to 2ay, is it? So 2 into y, instead a we use x plus y into dy by dx by dy by dx. Now listen, cross multiplying we get x square dy by dx plus y square dy by dx equal to multiplying inside this 2y we get 2xy plus 2y square dy by dx. Now bring this 2y square dy by dx to left hand side. Now combining these two, 1y square minus 2y square is minus y square into dy by dx equal to 2xy, and taking dy by dx outside we get x square minus y square equal to 2xy, and dy by dx equal to 2xy by x square minus y square, which is the required differential equation. Understood? I hope you all understood today's class. Do the homework and revise all the exam sums also. Thank you, students.